It is reported that AKP Gaziantep Province Deputy Chairman Mahmut Birlik was appointed as a secretary to a total of 7 companies that are unlawfully seized by the government. According to Daily Cumhuriyet News, Mahmut Birlik was appointed as a secretary to companies that are worth of billions of dollars and seized with alleged links with the Hizmet movement.